Your baby ballet teacher can't wait to meet you at your first baby ballet Tots class really soon. Before you start your trial, we want to share a few things that will help you and your child make the most of your experience and let you know what to expect. Our baby ballet Tots classes follow a structured program specially designed to give your child a magical introduction to the world of music and dance. Babies take in sensory information from the environment around them. They are listening and watching all of the time. So whether they actively join in or simply watch everyone else, they are still learning and absorbing the joy and rhythm of the class. Every baby develops at their own pace. Children of the same age can be at totally different developmental stages, and this is completely normal. So please remember, it is absolutely okay if your baby's progress is different from others in the class. What matters most is that you can relax and enjoy this precious time together. Our younger tots might need a bit more assistance and guidance from their grown-ups with the activities, while the older ones might be eager to copy the fun moves and actions that they see. So it is really important that all grown-ups take part in the class. Your little one will take their cues from you. So the more that you join in, the more your child will too. If your child needs a cuddle or wants to be carried during the class, that's perfectly okay. And actually, we encourage it. It helps them to enjoy the motion of moving around the room while feeling safe in your arms. If you have a little explorer and they decide to roam around the room, don't worry at all. Babies are naturally curious and like to understand their surroundings. Feel free to gently guide them back to the class, but if they prefer another corner of the room, as long as they're safe, that's perfectly fine. When they feel comfortable and secure, they'll naturally join in with the rest of the class. Remember, it takes time for children to settle into the routine of coming to our classes. Sometimes anything from 6 to 12 weeks. So be patient and give your child the space and time that they need to feel comfortable and confident. When you arrive at your first class, we ask you to remove all outdoor shoes and put personal belongings to one side, and your teacher will be ready to welcome you and show you where to sit. We do have a strict no food or drink rule in our classes, except for water in a non-spill bottle. Just be mindful that it should not be taken where the children are dancing. Also, please be aware we have a no photo and filming policy during the class. We kindly ask that you respect this rule as it is in place for child protection purposes. But we do encourage you to take photos before or after our classes to capture those precious memories. We can't wait to welcome you to the magical world of baby ballet really soon.